Longtime Indiana Democratic State Senator for District 34, Jean Breaux, has died. Her passing comes just 2 days after she released a statement saying she was enjoying the time that she had left with loved ones amid her health battles. Governor Eric Holcomb says Breaux dedicated nearly 2 decades of her life serving others, and her legacy and spirit will live on through the Hoosiers she inspired.